Well, hello everyone, and welcome to my newest series on the HelpDesk TV network for the latest operating system released by Microsoft, codenamed Windows 8. So far, Microsoft has only released the development preview, so we will be limited in showing you all the new features. But as the releases continue, we will be here for you to show how Windows 8 has been reimagined. In this first video, we will briefly show you how to get around the new Metro UI and shut down the system after you're done for the day. So now you've installed the new Windows 8 Developer Preview release on your desktop, and you've rebooted the machine only to find yourself at the screen. And now you ask yourself, now what? What you see here is the new Windows 8 lock screen. There are three ways you can proceed forward from this screen. First, by using your mouse, just drag the lock screen up off your desktop. Second, you can just double-click anywhere on the screen. And finally, you can just press any key on your keyboard. Once the lock screen has disappeared, you are now brought to your new logon screen. Go ahead and type in your password. And there you have it, folks, the new Windows 8 Metro UI. Apps are now represented as tiles as opposed to icons because there's more space to show app data in these new tiles. You'll also notice several of my feeds update in real time on these new tiles. This is a new feature of this new Metro UI. Although the new Windows 8 environment is heavily designed for the touchpad, you can move around with your mouse or keyboard. First, just scroll the Metro UI with your mouse using the scroll bar along the bottom edge. Clicking on a tile will open that app on your screen. To return to the start screen at any time, just hover the mouse on the lower left corner of the screen until the charm menu pops up, and then select Start. If you want to visit the Windows 7 legacy desktop, simply click the desktop tile. Clicking the start icon in the lower left corner will, as you guessed it, return you to the start menu. When you've had enough of Windows 8 for one day and you want to shut it down, you can either use the Control-Alt-Delete key combination and select how you would like to proceed, or you can open the charm menu by hovering in the lower left corner and selecting Settings. There, you can now click on the power icon and choose how you wish to proceed. I hope you enjoyed today's look into the new Windows 8 platform here on HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send me an email to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.